of shapes and sizes and ages at the top of this class. But the cow that starts from each wins on our butter. When you get behind this cow, what an exceptional rear udder she has. It has so much height and width and movement at the top of the rear udder, and the forehorns just melted extremely snugly into that body wall. A beautiful cow here with four calves to start the class. From each she goes over the cow in second on that height, width, and youthfulness to her rear udder, the snugness to her fore udder, and the way that her rear teeth are placed on the bottom of her rear quarters. But this second cow, she's had eight calves, certainly a beautiful dairy cow in her own right. We love the dairy strength on this cow, the width and openness that she has as well. And she uses that added openness to her fore rib, the depth to her fore rib, and the width all the way through to go over our cow in third. Our third place animal, another exceptionally balanced cow, and one that I give the edge to in her udder to go over the cow in fourth, being especially forward in her fore udder, having more movement to her rear udder, and also just more style and balance all the way through than her cow that follows in fourth. And then fourth over fifth, the cow that just shows me more daring, more style.